Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik.
All right, let's continue, baby.
Hendrik was operating incognito in that war ravaged land.
Should I move this over?
To gather intelligence about Ciri.
It's a little bit more centered now.
Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Mm-hmm. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Yep. That's what we know so far. Wait, hold on. Okay, that's better. I had to turn down the volume. It's a little too high. We're not doing that, that's level 15 guy. That's just absolutely stupid. Alright, we'll do that right after I check out this random question mark. Oh yeah, that reminds me, what should I put down for bombs? Oh, what's this?
Buy in or just peruse it?
So long.
Wait, I think I've talked. Yeah, I've talked to this guy before. Never mind.
Faster.
Your wild dogs, not. Well, it's a fuck ton of drowners. Come on, bitches, let's go. Oh wow. Really displayed that. Wow, I misplayed that so hard. Oh, what the? Oh my god. I guess I just don't know how to dodge, apparently. Whoops. Okay, let's start this old roach.
Let's go!
Baby, burn! Oh, I got my incantation now. Come on, let's go. You're just gonna get shocked over and over. One to go. Oh, I got Yurden down, so... Come on. Yeah, you're just gonna get hit over and over. Oh shit, another? Oh, what the fuck is that wild dog doing there? Oh, fuck. Fuck. No. Oh, they're attacking. Fuck you, wild dogs. Get out of here. That was actually kind of surprising that they were here. Sodden no. Stupid wolves. They're stupid wild dogs, man. So first off, this is way better. Next off, this is actually slightly better. Ah, it is. Okay. I still can't use that awesome one. Oh, sick. Didn't even realize I got that. That's really good. We couldn't afford to pay for ourselves a patch, so we sent our young lad to you. Please care for Patrick like your own son. Oh, he's dead, so... Yeah, he's dead. Ooh, what's this? Kind of quest.
Giddy up.
Be gone. Reaper's the only one he'll talk to now.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
What did this man do to you?
Him? Nothing. Appeared in the village, looking to trade his ring for some bread.
But we've no food, none, because of the black ones. Trampled our fields, raided our granaries, burnt our orchards. So instead of bread, he'll get a noose.
Please, good folk, do you not have ears? I did not want this war. I have deserted to go home to my wife and child. Take everything I have, but spare my life.
It's the cruelty of war. I have no...
Let him
no,
go.
No, bullshit like that will happen.
And maybe give him some fixings for the journey. Saddle up a horse for him.
Black ones showed us no mercy. We show them none in return.
Tried it the nice way. Gotta try something different. Damn it.
God, dick. Oh, I'm so sad. I hope I saved it. Did I even save it? I don't think I did. I didn't save it. Shit.
That's it.
Oh, thank God, I still have it though, right? Oh, thank God.
What did?
Yeah.
Police and
Black.
Fuck you guys.
No!
Oh shit, couldn't activate it in time. Oh my god, I faced the wrong way. Shouldn't have so much difficulty with combat. Just not playing tactically. Let's try to play tactically here. Actually,
what
am I?
Him.
You know, I didn't even think about using horseback, did I? Fuck you guys. Ah shit, I didn't get my parry up. Yeah, how do you like that? Oh, I thought my guy was gonna have the swing his sword ability. I thought he was gonna slash him before he hit me. Okay, I can do this easily. This is just me. Messing up too much. Let's go, Roach.
Slow now.
Oh, not slow, go.
Be gone. Reaper's the only one you'll talk to now.
Him?
Are we bleed?
Oh, we're gonna fuck this guy up.
Try. Bad idea.
Yeah, we got that going for us now. Guy's dead. Activate Quen. Oh, that's exactly why we activated Quen. Oh! Stab me twice in a row. Oh god. Oh my god. I can't kill a bunch of peasants, but I can kill a shrieker and a griffin and a werewolf. Yep, makes sense. It's like any other typical game.
What did this man do?
It's always harder. Fighting multiple enemies versus just one big guy.
Get the Witcher. He's mates with the black ones.
Oh, he hits me still. Alright, That guy's dead. That's actually the hardest one. Horse! Oh my god, that fucking horse screwed me. Alright, that guy's burning. You're next.
Die.
Horse, can you not?
Damn it.
Ah, shit.
Thank you. If you had not come.
If I'd not come, only one man would have died. Really going back to your wife?
Yes. She bore a child just before the war started. A girl. I named her Beatrice after her grandmother.
Beatrice, great name.
Why? Why did you help me?
Lynch mobs. Nothing good ever comes of them. Now go. Stay off the high roads and give any villages a wide berth until you cross the Aruga.
Yeah, get out of here, man. Man, I took extra damage. Keep going. Man, I took so much damage there, though. That was poor on my part. Oh, it's over here. Who are those?
Move it!
Those are like spiders? What the hell are those? Whatever they are, they do not look pretty. That last, that one just hit me in the back, and then it hit me in the back again. Let's try this again. Oh, I missed. That was some great hitting there. Whatever, I got my Yurden on. Come on. Wait, did they just shoot me with the projectile? Too greedy. I went for two hits on two of them, and then I got destroyed. It's too bad I'm not taking this more smoothly. Shit, what does the beastry say? Insectoids. They are weak to golden oil. Insectoid oil. I don't have any of that. Let's go. Well then, that was I had a lot of footwork for that one. Played that way better. Oh, fuck! What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that thing?
Come on!
Oh shit! It's a fucking warrior. Let's go. Shit, I should set up another trap. Come on. Oh, what the fuck was that? Like we found another challenge. All right, warrior. My best bet is Quinn if it's a one-on-one battle. Come on. Let's go. Let's dance. Now, Ooh, am I gonna get a Quent or Yurden off? Oh, I got Yurden. Now I can just zap him. Use my science to my advantage. Yeah, I keep getting shocked. One more. Got him! Nice. Well played. Thread, powdered pearl. Dragon's tree. Damn, dude, those warriors are no joke. Yeah, be careful of those things.
Slow now.
Now then. Let's keep going a little bit more farther south. Running into some interesting monsters. Oh shit, deserters.
He's ours!
He's ours? Oh, I can handle these guys on horseback easy. They can't even touch me. Easy. Let's use horseback combat for some of these. No problem. Greater Glyph of Axie. Ah, damn it. I don't need the. Actually, wait. You know what? That actually might be the other one I go into, though, to be honest. What the hell is that? This guy come from?
Yeah, come on.
Oh shit. You didn't like that, did you? Yeah, that's something that's gonna hurt you. At me. Probably gonna get shocked to death. Yep. Love that. Overburden. Wow, 20 armor piercing. Wow. I'm gonna hold on to that. It's really, really good. They entered his hut and began to search. First, they tore through his bed. Dried twigs covered the sheet. That was the first proof. Shit, I have too much weight. Ooh, 5% sign intensity, that's really good. That's all my guy's about is sign intensity. Plus 20%! Oh my god, that's amazing. Now, I have 1 point available. And I could do Axie. That, see, that's really good in my opinion. I think this is definitely where I want to go. I don't think the fire stream is actually that good. No, don't improve that ability. I don't care for that one. I don't care for that one. That's pretty good. That's very good in my opinion. If this has 100% chance to burn, that's really, really good. Let me get Puppet. Now back to my inventory problem. Stuff. Yeah, we're good. Oh, werewolf decoration. That's super good, actually. Actually, wait, I don't want to do that, do I? Even though I want to continue going this way. I need to come back. I need to make a trip to Black Doe. Sell some stuff. Holy shit.
Damn, you're ugly.
Oh, look at that. Force combat. Your buddy's dead, my friend. Damn. You're mine this time. Oh, what? I missed. Oh, fuck. Whoops. Oh, what the fuck? Where'd that guy come from? Oh my god, did I really just fucking do that? Where's my last save point? Excuse me. Did I really just do that? No, I have to fucking do it again. I'm so sad. Oh well, I deserve it. That was so bad.
Don't let him catch his breath!
What the fuck?
Oh my god, he didn't give me a chance to cast it this time. I've died so many times in this game. Oh my god. Oh, that was so poorly played.
Come on, Roach.
That was so poorly played. Okay, look, I want this. And I want the Mugen that increases sign intensity. Go. Well, he did not even try to kill him. Holy fuck, more of them are here now. Actually, I wonder if that ability is as good as I thought it was going to be. Because he didn't do shit. I think I literally did nothing. Nothing. On paper, this ability sounds good. Damage and slows enemies within a 12-yard radius. I could increase my magic trap for now. I'm gonna get this. No, screw it. I'm gonna increase the.
Hey, yeah.
I'm gonna increase that. I think that's a better bet. Plus, it said damage is increased by 25%. That's a lot. No, I'm not. Nah, that guy just hit me with the bow and arrow. Not cool, man. That too. Fuck. Fuck, he keeps hitting me. Wait, why is he trying to attack that guy? Now you're dead. Ow. Oh shit, I insta-killed him. Whoa, I've never done that before. I've never insta-killed someone before. That's actually really cool. I didn't know that. I don't know, man. Maybe you should come check it out. It hurts. Come on, you afraid of it? Yeah, I bet that hurts, doesn't it? Later! Oh! Interesting. Really? Fuck these guys. Took them out like a champ. Thanks to Chicken Sandwich Man. God, I misplayed that so bad though.
Hey, yeah.
It's my bandits. Hey, there's your buddy. Oh, there goes your buddy, man. Up, baby. I'm coming for you.
You'll never learn.
Later.
Not so fast, Roach.
Ah, so that's where the other bandit came from. Well, he comes after me. Hey, what's up, bandit? The hell? That's so weird. That works. Come on, baby. Fight me. Oh man, yeah, so if you get knocked down, you can insta-kill. I didn't know that. that shit. Nice, Roach. Let's go.
Move it.
That's enough bandits for me, man. I need to sell some stuff.
Hey, yeah.
Then. Oh shit, I can nuke this? But it's not even good anymore. That's just crazy, but that's actually really good. Witcher gear. It's not even that good anymore, though. That's not even that good. That's not that good.
Yeah, I guess it's not too many good things now.
Dragon's Dream. Ooh. Oh, 100% make that. For sure. This merchant's here. This price is sucked though.
Show me what you've got on offer.
Another guy offers a lot better prices, but whatever. I need to get some of this out. Notes, I want to keep that. I have so much shit here. But not a lot of it's really. I don't think I really should sell much of it.
So long.
Maybe I talk to the blacksmith. Shit, he's not talking to me. That blacksmith is useless, I think. Anyways, let's go straight to the, let's go back to the city. Crow's Perch.
Lightning strike.
Oh shit. Yeah, what the hell happened there?
Castle's on fire!
Hey Paul! Hey Paul!
The strike was on fire!
Yo, can you move? Oh shit, I wonder what the hell happened. Fire! Better eat a chicken sandwich on my way up there. Fire! Better make that 2 chicken sandwiches. Some creepy music, man.
Don't call me down.
Oswin,
Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
All right, man. I'm going to save your brother.
Damn it, lots of smoke. Gotta hurry. To do. Oh, here we go again, baby. I'll save your brother, man. I got this. I feel like I'm gonna need to use this, though. Go! What the hell's my guy doing?
Oswin, anyone believe I saw in that my brother?
I'll try. And I knew to take this, the ladder because I've been in this place before. So let's see.
Damn it, lots of smoke. Gotta hurry.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Open the door. 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 I'm getting actually really frustrated right now. It's not letting me open the door at all. I would do something, dude. But look, there's no open the door. I'm even spamming my key. Fuck it. Let me die. It's fucking stupid. It won't let me open the door. Oh my god, that's so dumb, man. It's so dumb. That's probably one of the most annoying things I've ever seen. Cause it's like a, like I can't stop. Let's go. That was really annoying.
Oswin, cool. Anyone believe a-
Oh, here we go. My brother's in there. I'm gonna go save your brother. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god, I wish. It's unresponsive sometimes, which is really annoying. Okay, we gotta do this fast.
Damn it, lots of smoke. Gotta hurry.
Couldn't open it. Wow, maybe I'm just like stupid. That's it. I just needed to open one door and that was it.
We've a hero in our midst. The horses. Why, I'm prepared to forgive you the drubbing you gave those pricks at the crossroads.
I know your wife miscarried. Was that before or after you beat her to a pulp?
What the fuck are you suggesting?
Don't play me for a fool. You'd been beating him for years. Finally, they'd had enough and fled. Sound about right?
Let's go, Baron.
They ran from you, didn't they?
Lying prick!
Mistake.
Got him. Got the drunk bastard.
We need to talk.
So he burned the stables down for no reason? Just because he was angry?
Sit down. You beat them.
I never laid a finger on Tamara. Not once.
And on Anna?
That's another story. She always knew how to spark my ire.
Your wife? How'd she make you angry? Too much salt in the soup? Socks never darned?
Salty.
20 years we've known each other. She's seen me drunk and sober. She was there to greet me when I returned the victor. She was there to patch me up in defeat. Like no other, she knew where to press, where to pinch, so it would hurt.
You beat her? For that? For criticizing you?
Damn.
Oh, Witcher, you haven't a clue, have you? Well,
tell about me one day.
I'll tell you about it one day.
Tell about it.
One day, but not today.
Of course.
Expect me to believe you are a loving father to Tamara after that scene in the courtyard?
You're free to believe whatever you wish, but she was always the apple of my eye. She had the run of the place, ask anyone. She'd ride the horses, hunt with the men, at times join them on their rounds. And they'd send for her when I flew into a rage, for only she could calm me.
Make it sound like she led a charmed life. If that's the case, why'd she run?
I'd hardly need you if I knew.
You knew they had run away from the start.
Yep.
Yes, I knew.
Why didn't you tell me? Wasted my time.
Say I had. Say I'd said I had troubles. Couldn't control my wife, my daughter. What kind of flaccid prick would you take me for?
Gotta admit, I do think you're a prick.
Yeah.
Not because you couldn't control them,
prick.
But because you drove them away.
What?
Don't play the idiot. You gave them no choice.
Anna and I. It wasn't as it seemed. Seems.
Tell me how it really was.
All right.
I'll be your shrink.
Tell me what happened. The truth this time.
I'd been soaking myself 3 days straight. Anna came to me, said they were leaving. I begged them to stay. She refused to hear it.
Okay.
I tried to stop her. She wriggled like an eel. We struggled.
Yeah, it's nice cool though. You can see the thunderstorm in the back.
Last blasted thing I remember. Woke up in the morn, breeches heavy with my own piss. A large bump on my head. Sadly, I
sounds admirable.
Know what that's like, Witcher? No. How the fuck could you? I was left with nothing. Nothing! Only the bottle.
Well, was the signs
of a
fighting.
Fight in the room. Hole in the wall, wine all over the landing. Was that you?
Oi. We tussled. She tried to whack me on the noggin with a candlestick, but kept missing. Hit the wall and the pillar instead.
Okay.
I staggered backwards onto the table, spilled the wine, slipped and tumbled. Anna used that moment to flee.
She rushed down the stairs, still clutching that damn candlestick. I caught her on the landing. We fell. I thought I had her. Then she turned and smacked me in the head. I blacked out.
Nice.
Don't know what happened next. When I came to, I was alone.
I'd figure as much.
Tomorrow, present for all this, she see you quarrel.
Through the doorway, perhaps. She didn't enter the room. Shame, too. Things might have turned out differently. The sight of her always calmed me.
What happened next?
Next? It only got worse.
Can't tell if he's a giant dick or if he's actually
sunset,
a nice person.
Not knowing how many days had passed. Thought it was all a plowing, drunken nightmare. And then I went to the bedchamber, and Anna was not there. Instead, there was blood everywhere. I knew she'd miscarried. My breath short, my throat locked. I neared the bed and saw it. It lay there, a tiny thing, defenseless, on bloodied sheets, dead. And it was my doing.
Seen a lot of dead in my time, but that must have been hard.
Unspeakably so. My legs gave out. I saw fields of corpses at Sodden. Saw witches burn in Maribor. But compared to this, all that was a rabbit's prick.
It's actually
kind of
sad to hear about
that.
Great
oak. And the guilt is all mine.
We don't know that yet.
About that. Seen that.
The amulet and a war could be linked somehow. Maybe the fact that she lost it.
What the hell's happening with his helmet there?
Wrapped it in a clean sheet and buried it.
Buried it where?
Just like that.
Damn you! I gave no thought to a funeral. It was a horror. I wanted it to end. That child had been my dream. I told Anna, the little one, our little one, to make things right. Yet she died before she could be born. Understand, Witcher. My child.
Yeah, look at his
dead.
Helmet. What the fuck is that? Oh, what's going on there? I understand we're in a very emotional state here, but I don't think helmets are supposed to move like that.
I sympathize. I do.
Thank you. And know that I hope you find your Ciri.
Deal we made means I need to find Tamara and Anna first. Just so happens your unborn daughter might help us do that.
What? How?
Sometimes miscarried fetuses, if they don't get a proper burial, turn into botchlings.
Into fucking what?
Whatever, I'll explain it.
A cursed creature that draws strength from killing pregnant women. Once it's strong enough, it attacks those who scorned it.
But how? How does it know?
Blood ties. They're a strong bond. A bond I want to use to find your family.
How?
One of two ways. Legends claim you can bury a botchling under the family's threshold, perform a ritual, and turn it into a lubricant. That's a sort of, hob, a guardian spirit that could lead me to your family.
And the other way?
We kill it and draw some blood. Take that to the Peller and he does the rest.
Do not kill my child. It's suffered enough already.
Oh, man.
Lift the curse.
Whatever, fine.
Finally
I'll lift the curse.
Peace.
Whatever we do, we gotta find the botchling first.
I'll show you where I buried her, and I'll dig the grave at my threshold.
If it turns out we can't transform the botchling into a lubricant, they can bury us in it. Handy either way. The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Then wait here with me. Near midnight, I'll take you to where I buried her.
Get word to the common folk. Ought to stay in their homes tonight and draw a line of salt outside their doors. And try to sober up.
Mm-hmm. Do I take a shovel to dig up the grave?
Take it. You'll need it, but not for that.
Alright, here we go.
A bit further. Follow me.
You give the child a name?
No. Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful seals.
Dude, how the hell is he supposed to know that?
Chose a lovely spot.
Damn it, will you relent? I'm plowing now I've done wrong.
Good. The grave's dug up and empty.
What's that mean?
Botchling's on the prowl.
Look! It'll bite us in the arse before we know it!
Keep screaming and it will turn rabid. It's calm for now.
Bloody hell! What happens when it gets plowing restless?
It'll bite through your jugular and you'll bleed to death before I can help. Tell me if it starts wriggling. I'll calm it with magic.
Pick it up. Man.
Take it in your arms.
Oh god, that's me weird.
The merciful gods!
Back to the fortress.
What? With this?
As I recall, you were the one who wanted to test the old legends, change it into a lubricant.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, let's go, man. That thing is just weird.
Don't you
Oh man. Let's see. Oh shit, I'm running out of food.
But what do you want to do with it?
Me? Nothing. This is your job. Told you, gotta bury it under the threshold. If the tales are true, by tomorrow it'll be a lubricant. From then on, it'll watch over your house and help me find your family.
God, there's no men around to see this. They think this is really fucking weird. I mean, I think this is really weird. I'm a witcher. More?
I'm coming. Need to hurry.
On with it. Hold on. Stuff for now.